Hi, I'm Ty. You're watching Osmo Mobile Tutorials. Well, you'll learn how to get the most out of your device. To start shooting a time-lapse, enable video mode and tap the time-lapse icon. If you're shooting a stationary time-lapse, choose time-lapse. Set your desired interval and duration. Enable tripod mode, then tap start to begin recording. If you're shooting a hyperlapse, follow those same steps, but disable tripod mode instead. This will allow you to tilt and pan the gimbal throughout the hyperlapse recording. If you want to shoot a motion time-lapse, choose motion lapse. The Osmo Mobile tripod is highly recommended for a moving time-lapse. First, move the camera to the position you'd like the shot to start and tap the blue box to mark the starting point. Move the camera to the end position and tap the second box. You can mark up to 5 points to capture more complex motion time-lapses. To cancel any point, just click the X in the corner of the frame. After you've chosen your start and end points, tap Next, set your desired interval and duration, then tap Start to begin recording. If at any time you want to cancel a time-lapse, just tap the shutter button to stop recording. For best results over long shots, shoot at longer intervals or make the camera move further during the shot. Well, that's it for now. Thanks for watching, and stay tuned for more Osmo Mobile tutorials.